We got Westshore versus Graham here at the grade school duels 2021. Right out of the gate, Graham strong out of the gate. Looking for a fall. And a big lead here to start out is Graham. So OAC grade school duels. Graham versus Westshore. Second match. Match is brought to you by Defense Up. Defense Up, defend what you built. And Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. Mixer right out of the gate here for Westshore. Match is also brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. 2021 OAC Grade School Dual Championships here. Cedar Point Sports Center. Five duel. Graham up.
Bails out, two reversal, 2-2 battle. Nice tilt there. top rope to an arm bar. And short time. We're going to go to the break. 2-2 bout here. 6-5 goal score in favor of Graham. Choice. Graham going underneath. Seiko covers. Seiko 2-2 here. Gave up a little reverse after a nice little takedown off a single. Good sucking back here. So now they're in a scramble position, almost a crackdown. Down to crackdown, cuts across double. Seiko looks like he could give up another reversal here. Nothing yet. Seiko starting top. 55. We're going to get a stalemate. 2-2 still. 55 seconds left. Second period. Whoever wins this match will be in the lead in the duel. If Westshore wins, they will take a lead in the duel. They're down 6-5 now. Sit out to an end. Seiko cranks a power half. He recovers. Nice recovery on top for Seiko. And now Seiko will reverse it to his back. For a fall, Graham. Oh, he's got that deep. Seiko's trying to fight it. Double grapevine.
14-12 is the dual score. It is a barn burner with the Falcons up. Double leg. Oh, that was nice. Beautiful double leg. Got to climb up the body, hooks that leg. Nice. One-minute first period here, 131-30, nice leg attack again. Head inside single. Got to keep driving and circling to it. He reaches through and bundles him, going to step over. Nothing yet, actually. Oh, he's got it now. Near falls, that was nice. Cannot hang out on your knees there. Holy smokes, to an armbar now. Could be 5-2. That 3-2 on the board. They're holding near falls, I believe. So 3-2 is what they got on the board.
Yes.
That's good too. So we've got Westshore Graham duel here. Graham was up last, I looked, 18-14. 2-0 lead here for Westshore. It's 2-on-1 elbow off there. Nice swing single. Oh, he disappeared. That was beautiful. Nasty takedown. He disappeared on him. Holy smokes. He just disappeared completely.
She's giving you the cradle every time, cradle! Right there!
Thank you.
33-31 West Shore. We got a barn burner. Looks like Graham's going to get a forfeit here. And Graham will go in the lead. So it's going to be 37-33 Graham. We're going to send the big boys out for West Shore and Graham. Big match. Big one coming out, Feister for Graham. I don't know how West Shore we got here. Feister front headlock. This is kind of where he drives. Feister's good here. Real good here. Working on the front headlock for Graham. Coming around. Gonna score here. Going cradle. Runs him down. Gonna go head in the ribs. Two takedown for Feister. He's working the knee towards the head. Might go leg cradle. He's got it locked up. Feister looking for a fall here. Got the hand and like a ball and chain too. Could be looking for a fall for Graham here. Head is stacked up pretty good. It's going to be 5-0. 4 seconds left. Short time. He's going to pick up the fall. And there he does. He picks the fall up with 1 second left. Feister picks up the ball, and Graham is going to take this duel from West Shore. And there it is. West Shore takes a loss to Graham.